Marlon Brando, Jimmy Dean, on the cover of a magazine.